the sharing permissions of a document to anyone can view is a way to make sure, especially if you're embedding it in something externally, that anyone who goes to view your document can see it, and it's really very simple to do it. Click on the blue share button up in the right, click on get a shareable link, click on advanced, click on change where it says anyone at Yeshiva of Flatbush who has the link can view, and click on anyone with the link, then press save, and done, and you're done.